Hey guys, Joshikadamu here with another Gundam MSIA review, and today I'm reviewing a custom recolor made for Neo Roller Season. He sent me 16 figures, and this is one of them. This was Quest Pariah's Jagdoga. Anyways, it used to be just a straight red. Now it's a brownish red. These have become kind of a copper color to them instead of silver. All the articulation is the same. It's just a recolor, and it's very durable. It can be played with and all kinds of things. Just very strong. And it was a lot of fun making this for my friend. I think it'd be cool to see a green one. What do you guys think? There's a lot of Char's counterattack figures that could totally use some variations. That's one thing I enjoyed about Unicorn. In fact, that's what Neo Rollover Season is going for, he told me. He's creating all these special customs for kind of a Unicorn era collection. Just how Unicorn showed all kinds of Zeta and Char's counterattack and other suits, you know, with different color variations or customized. And so this is one of them. Well, if you're looking for Gundam MSIA action figures or other cool toys, make sure to check out our eBay store. There's a link down below for Gundams R Us, your favorite arms dealer. And I make custom recolors for people as well. So maybe you got a figure you'd like recolored, and if you have something you can trade for it to be done, or $20, I can do it for you. Catch you guys later.